This is the BBC Light Programme, and candidly, I'm fed up with it.
Have a care there, Wallace! Otherwise, I'll be forced to speak to John Snag.
My dear fellow, everybody has to be forced to speak to John Snag.
Come, curb those biting cynicisms and permit me to present the highly esteemed Goon Show!
Stop! Oh, stop that sinful American music. Secombe, take off those carbon plus fours. And listen to the story entitled, In Honor Bound.
My name is Neddy Segoone. I was a gas meter inspector. It all began the day of the annual general board meeting of the South Balham Gas Board.
Gentlemen, I have here the books for the financial year just ended. By the look of them, gas is here to stay. I am glad to say. To say that the South Balham Gas Colossus has made a gross profit of no less than £3.12.09. It proves that the hard work pays. Now then.
Have you seen my teeth?
You left them on your saxophone.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Now then, I'll read the vital balance sheets. Credits. Sales of rare gases, £18. Expenses, one bag of Coke, 8 and 8 pence. Electric fire for office heating, £2.11 and 4 pence.
I can't hear you.
Replacing light bulbs in gas board's premises, £13.10. Saxophone lessons for chairman's wife, £3.08.09.
Do we have to pay for saxophone lessons, buddy?
Oh, yes. You never know when it might come in useful.
It's sinful. Next, what about our lads in trafficking?
Next we have the I've overlooked an entry here. An outstanding debt of £4.19.06. Don't worry. I shall set this right at once. Ned Segoone?
Gas meter, Inspector Segoone reporting for duty, sir.
Segoone, go to this address and serve them a 7-day final notice.
Yes, sir. What's this? President Fred Casarosa, I've been needed of arrest. That's South America.
Oh, is it? Oh, well, then you'd better borrow the gas board's bicycle.
But, sir... It's overseas.
What is our bicycle doing overseas?
I mean, Argentina is overseas. How can I get there on a bicycle?
Well, you must have it waterproofed, that's all.
Thank you, sir.
And get the wood, you
I
know.
I hadn't thought of that. Well, goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Dear listeners, you doubtless are wondering how it is that the South Balham Gas Board supplies gas to Argentina. It was thanks to the enterprise of a British major who in 1939 shipped a cylinder of gas there.
Yes, on arrival in Argentina, it was this man I contacted.
The heat. Gladys?
Si, senor.
Turn off one of those women and put some more ice on the fire, will you? I surrender. Who's there?
Ned Seagull, South Ballam Gas Board.
Quick. Burn the books. Tear up those revolting postcards. Chase those women out of my room. And take all those for sale signs off the furniture and help me get the floor back under this carpet. Come in.
Good morning.
I'm sorry your journey's all been wasted. I posted the account books back to Ballam this morning. Goodbye. Get out of here. Goodbye. You can't come in. I'm in the bath.
What are you doing in the bath?
I'm watching television.
Now, look here, Major. Enough of this tomfoolery.
Do you play the saxophone?
Only during the mating season. Now,
I
look
see.
Here. I'm here to deliver a final demand notice to a President Fred. Now, how do I contact him?
Come to this window, lad. That White House in the square is President Fred's headquarters.
But how can I get through that hail of bullets?
Look, be outside the back door at midnight. I shall send a man to guide you.
Very well, but remember, if I'm not back within 7 days, don't hesitate to cut off their gas supply.
Right.
Farewell!
Man from Laramie. Laramie. Hello, Moriarty?
Yes, do you play the saxophone?
Only in the mating season.
Good.
Listen, there's a Charlie from Ballam coming over to collect a gas bill from President Fred. It's only £3.12 and 9.
Bloodnock, that money was paid to you last month.
Yes, I know. But look, be a good fellow and settle it up.
Sapristi, how can we pay him? President Fred has vanished with all the money. I think you'd better come over here right at once.
Very well, I will. Pausing only for Max Geldred.
We hope you enjoyed this preview.
To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.